Yep, guys, this is one of my weeklies. Finally got a full video on it. It's me cutting grass or whatever. So don't mind the stuff over there in the other yard. That yard been like that since I first started cutting. This is one of my weeklies. Pretty much y'all see the finished product of it. Y'all see it. I try to make sure I get all my stuff right. But yeah, guys, I'm working on a Memorial Day. I know it's a holiday. A lot of people don't work on holidays, but me, I work all kinds of days. I work, my regular schedule is from Monday through Thursdays. I'm off on Fridays, and I don't work on the weekends. But today, I decided I'm ahead and get my three out of the way this week. Well, not this week. I got three for today. I get my last ones to end of the week or whatever. My last day would be Thursday. So this is Mr. Johnson. Y'all seen this yard before. This when I first started cutting it. I first started cutting it in the season. That video is already here, but this is just me cutting it, like just doing a video of me just running through the yard, just to, you know, just to show y'all what I do. Let me know what you think about the video. Please like and subscribe. The first part of this video, well, not the first part, but you know, when I first started in the front or whatever, don't pay no attention to the little junk across the way. It's been like that since I started cutting this yard, but it's not this yard. It's next door. So that's the one that keep the dog out and try to get me half the time, but it is what it is, y'all. Let me know if y'all cut on the weekends, or let me know if y'all cut on the holidays. Like I said, this is, I think it's Memorial Day, if I'm not mistaken. So I decided I went on ahead and got my stuff out of the way for the day, so I won't be busy during the end of the week. Well, I already show y'all why we're cutting. I'm on another phone. I'm on, not on my regular Samsung phone. I'm on a Samsung phone, but it's not my regular one. That's another phone that I got just to do videos on, so I can't flip my camera around on this one. I don't think I can anyway. I don't know too much about this. This is an old, I think it's like an A13 or something like that. But anyway, this is Mr. Johnson signing off. Let me know what you think about the video. Please like and subscribe and leave comments below. Thank you. Have a great day.